Brother Greg, I was not going to pick on you this morning. I actually had forgotten about our conversation last night until I opened my eyes and looked at you. Starting a fire sometimes can be pretty easy, right? Sometimes, Brother Greg, not so much. And I asked him, I picked up kids last night from, young adults last night from a birthday party, and he said, yeah, I was doing this bonfire thing, and boy, it was hard to get that fire started. And what was the first question I asked you? Was the wood wet? Because that makes a huge difference, doesn't it? If the wood is wet, it's kind of hard. You know, fire is important for us. Provides warmth, right? Provides a way to cook things. It's important to us. But more important than the natural is the fire that God puts into our soul. If you've ever seen somebody trying to start a fire when all they had was a little bit of embers, they need something there. And what they usually need there is a breath, is a wind. I feel like I'm talking to somebody this morning that's got just a little bit of ember glowing. But they're feeling this desire to feel the warmth of God really just burst forth in their soul. They're feeling the hunger and, oh God, I want the fire of your spirit just to burn in my life. All I got right now, Lord, is just a little ember. But like the rushing of a mighty wind, God can just blow in your life. Oh, let that fire come to life. Hallelujah.